What's up, YouTube? Welcome back to my channel. My name's 2 Liter J, as the channel says my name. If you're watching this on the other channel, my name's Young G. I'm most likely gonna upload this video on there too as well. Now this is one of the videos that I'm pretty new at. I usually do talk about rappers, but I don't get into specific songs or videos as well, but this is one that I've been wanting to do and I've been looking into for a while, and it's still one of the top songs of the year right now, by Drake. It's called God's Plan, and I just wanted to get all in depth and point out some of the facts that I seen in the video that I want to give to y'all. And so I'm gonna get to that right now. So Drake released a song not too long ago called God's Plan. And then not too long after he released that song, he made the video with him going around schools and giving away money. Well, I want to point out some facts in that too as well. Right before the video starts, it says the budget of this video was $996,000, $631,000.90. I can't say that full number. I'm kind of stupid. Not really, but back to the point. The budget for that was that right then and there. It has 996. If you flip those sixes, those two nines around, it makes 666. And then there's two other sixes in that. I'm just pointing that out. I don't know if there's a fact to that. I mean, they could have gave 1 million, but they chose that number right there. I wonder. And then after that, it shows it. It says we gave it all away. Don't tell the label. Now, you know damn well with the million, I don't know how many views that this song has right now, this video in particular, and the song too, because they have the song within the video. Now, you don't know how many views that this song has gotten and how many platforms it's on and how many songs that the sales of the song have made. They made more than how much they gave away. You know that they have. So as the video starts out, it has Drake on top of like a water tower or some shit. I don't know what that is. High school or something. And he's dancing. And as the video goes on, I'm not hating on the people who are getting money or the money that he's given away to the people. I'm so all in for that. I'm gung-ho. I would love to see people becoming happy and shit, you know, getting less fortunate. But the way he's giving it away, like, he has people sitting on a curb, all right? And then they're all looking off into the distance. They do not see the cameraman sitting directly right in front of them. And then suddenly Drake comes up walking behind them like he's some miracle. Like, he's Jesus himself walking on water. He's the savior. That's the point that this song is trying to make. It's called God's Plan. And the lyrics go, they wish and they wish and they wishing on me. Nobody's wishing on you, Drake. But most of these celebrities nowadays are false prophets. They're trying to be like Jesus. They're trying to be their own gods. Most videos talk about this and they get all in depth to it. But I'm just mentioning this right now. Well, yeah, he has the people sitting right here, you know, like they do not see him walking up or hear someone walking behind them. They do not see the cameraman in front of them. Here's another family right here. They're all staring off into the distance. They're all together sitting down. They do not see the cameraman or hear people coming up behind them. And I'm not hating on it because they're getting money. I'm all in for them getting money. I love to see families pulling together. He's going to schools and signing off checks and everything, Drake is. But what I noticed that the checks have on it, now I do not know if that's the Young Money, the Cash Money logo with the owl, or if that's Drake's own brand. I have seen Drake wear clothing with the same exact owl that this check has on it. And if you do not know what that owl means, and people are just telling me, oh, it's just an owl, do not hate on Drake. That's his thing. If you do not know what the owl means, it goes back to, goes way back, I believe, it's mentioned in Genesis, the owl, it's a fallen angel, where does it go back to? Babylon, I believe. And it's mentioned in Genesis, and the owl represents Moloch. It also goes back to here in California at one of the latest clubs. It's called Bohemian Grove, and they hold the cremation of care there, right there, which is a mock ritual. The cremation of care is a mock ritual of a human or a child sacrifice. And some of the high elitist people, Rockefellers, all the bankers, including people like in Congress too as well, like George Bush, George W. Bush Sr., Obama, so on, Dick Cheney, Al Gore. I can name more people. And so the owl on that check represents Moloch. That's the name of the god that they do the cremation of care. Goes back, you know, they sacrifice people too to this owl back in the pagan days. It's a pagan deity, a fallen angel here to manipulate you, as Lucifer does, taking orders from the high and commander of the fallen angels, himself Satan. But back onto that, yeah, that's what the owl symbolizes. And I just want to point this out too as well, to where this check is going to. It's to the Lotus House Woman's Shelter. So if you do not know what a lotus flower means, it's another occult symbol that I believe Freemasons use. I cannot be too sure in that. You would have to look that up on your own, as I am making this video and I can't. I'll leave a link down to it if I find out what the lotus flower means. But I do, however, know that the lotus flower is in an occult symbol, and so on and forth. That's what that means. That's all I have seen so far. And then towards the end of the video, it has the noonday prayer Tuesday and Thursday. This community center, I believe, or it's a church. And right on the left corner has St. John 3:16 in Romans 10, 9 through 10. I believe that's what it is. I can't very see too well. I do not have my glasses. And I will leave those down in the description. Passages, scriptures in the Bible. I will leave those down in the description for you to read, because I do not know them off the back of my head, and I kind of figure out when I know what that means. If it's another message in there, I want to find out what that message is. So yeah, this is all I have noticed in Drake's God's plan, or whatever you want to call. The lyrics aren't very too well to fit the name, because they're wishing upon him. If it's called God's plan, wouldn't they be wishing upon Jesus or Yahweh? But they do not follow Yahweh's name. They call him God. A lot of people do. But if they're wishing upon Jesus, Yahshua HaMashiach, a lot of people don't call him Yahshua HaMashiach. They call him Jesus. That's a false name. I just say Jesus to let y'all know who I'm talking about. But anyway, that's not what the name is symbolizing. It's symbolizing that they're wishing upon Drake. Drake's the god of this video. He's their god. He's helping them, and I'm all gun for to have him help them. But he did not have to make the video about this. God doesn't want you to brag about how much you help people. Why help people at all if you're going to brag? You know how many people I have helped? Well, fed and shit like that. And I do not mention that shit. And I'm not going to, because I do not believe in pride. Even though it may seem like I'm prideful, I am not prideful at all. I just do what has to be done. But back onto that. Drake is the god of this video, and he thinks he's a god, but he's not really a god at all. There's only one God and the Son of God, and that's the Father, and that's Yahshua himself. So, yeah, this is Drake's God plan video. I uncovered as much things as I can in this. Forgive me, because this is one of my first exposing video on a music video itself. I usually just talk about the rappers themselves, but this is my first one. Let me know what y'all think down in the comments. It's about maybe a month and a half old now, I believe. But it's still one of the hit songs. It's played all on the radio all the damn time. I listen to the radio. I hear this song maybe 3 times on like 4 different stations I flip through. I hear it, turn it, hear another song in another station. That song ends, and then I hear they wish and they wish and they wish and on me. And then I turn it again, and then right on that station, right when that song ends, hey, there it's played again. So you know it's played on the radio all the time. So it's a hit song. It's still out there. So this video is still relevant. Let me know what y'all think down in the comments of me exposing this. This is the first time I did it. So let me think. Let me know what your thoughts are. My name's 2 Liter J. I'm going to end the video here. God bless for watching. Yahweh and Yahshua blesses upon you. Amen. Shalom. All them good stuff sayings. And yeah, I'm uploading this on the Young G channel too. So my name is Young G on there too as well. Thank you for watching. I'll catch y'all in a bit. Peace out.